That just isn't a good start to the day, is it? Brilliant.
Right, guys.
How's it going? I hope... I'll just put the camera right up in my face a sec. 1 second.
I hope you liked last intro. There was something new that I was just showing the process of me getting ready. I'm a bit late. Well, I say a bit late. I'm a lot late. Me getting ready to meet my mate Dan, Matt and Andrew. I think Matt and Andrew are still in bed. I don't know. Let me just open this door so I can grab my keys. Basically, yeah. I've been away from YouTube on this channel for a bit. And so what I want to start doing is for you guys, tell me what you think of the idea of uploading 15 to 20 minute vlogs. Also, like, I want to try, let me just put this somewhere. I want to try and, never mind. I want to try and, like, tell a story in each of my vlogs. So, like, let me just need to open up my seat. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, with that intro, that's just me telling us, it's like part of the structure of a story. It's like showing you the process of me getting ready, rather than just picking up a camera and speaking. I want to, like, go throughout my day in, like, linear order, like, chronological order. Showing a bit of, like, a story. Like, I want to have a bit more structure to the vlog. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to start to try and do. If there's any tips for that you can give me, comment down below, because... I appreciate it, but for now, I need to get on my moped gear, and then I need to go meet Dan, because I'm very late.
There's my helmet.
So yeah, give me a second, let me just look at this for a transition. That was a pretty good transition, wasn't it? Right guys, down here at the Wyvern Club. I don't know if you can see, but Dan's in the background. He's just been full on shredding me for the last 20 minutes because obviously I want to and need to vlog, but basically, yeah. You know how I've been going on about Matt, starting up his new channel. Here it is. He's got the DSLR in front of his face, mate. Why is he? He's following it. Oh, yeah. Let's have a look at the behind the scenes then.
Behind the scenes,
basically.
What are you saying?
Right, so first thing I need to speak about is this haircut. Right? Well, it's not even a haircut, it's just where I've started it. Started like this, because when it's long enough, I'll do this properly. But right now, I just look like a mong because basically, yeah, we're just playing football down here at the Wyvern. As the pet of dreams, mate. Down here at the Wyvern, playing a bit of football and the hair was just getting in my face. We've been here for like, I got about 12, you know, Dan got here at 11:30. He was just sat on the corner shivering. Dan, do you want to say hi to the camera? Are you too camera shy? Alright, don't worry. He's just frigid. Yeah, so at the minute, we just Matt and Andrew just got here. Got me my drink, nice and refreshing. Lucozade sponsored. No, joking. Copyright disclaim, I'm not sponsored. There's Matt. Look, oi, have a look at Matt's new DSLR that he bought the other day.
I got it for free off my nan. Why did I say my nan then?
Right, I'm going to put the camera down to carry on playing a bit of soccer. But for you, it's not really going to be a difference because it's going to be like the next clip, isn't it? Should we go sneak up on Dan? Well, why is he walking away then? I can stay still, mate. I can just zoom. It's nice and sunny, although it doesn't look it well. It's cloudy, but that's right. I need to make sure it zooms right. Yeah, I know the nets has just disappeared. What's going on? But yeah, I'm gonna put the camera down. I'm playing football, but for you, it's just gonna be a click of a finger. Alright, how's it going? Back here. Dan's gone. We filmed a prank calling video, two of them actually. It's gonna be pretty funny. But right now, ignore my hair, because I've had my hair back. I've just gone and ran to Mackie's for the boys. Right? Don't say I'm not a lad, because I'm not.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? I've just ran to Mackie's for the boys. If one of them gets Mayfair, I'm going crazy, alright? Some guy on a pet just started on me. Basically, yeah. He was revving at some lights, they're doing some roadworks down there. So he was revving at some lights. So obviously my ped's my exhaust isn't standard, whereas his was, so mine was much louder. So obviously I gave it some revs. I was fairly sure his was a 70cc kit, because he pulled away quite quick. But then I went past him. Then he did move over to the left for me to go past him. But then he caught up with me again and started lifting up his phone and started shouting at me. He said, you can't do that, can't do that. So I turned right, down indicator, turned right with my indicator. With my indicator. I indicated right, turned right, and I said, shut up, mate, because I'm hard, and I got away from him, all right? And then there was a car just down the road there, in the middle of the road. I was like, oh no, he's going to turn around and catch up with me, isn't he? And yeah, no, they just moved. I was like, oh, thanks, and then dropped off the baggies for the boys. I think it's going to be a couple of day vlogs, because I haven't really vlogged, but see what we're doing. Right now, fire, McDonald's, be back after. How's it going? Welcome back. I say welcome back. You've literally just watched the last bit of the video. Oh, don't worry, this is confusing. I'll start that again. Right, guys, back on the vlog. Matt is in a grump because he just lost crossbar challenge.
That's not funny.
Basically, yeah. I wouldn't put any videos or pictures on here. But add me on Snapchat. Oh, no capitals, no spaces. JO3bird to see the forfeit. I'm not going to tell you what the forfeit is. But Matt was in his boxes. And was on my Snapchat. That was the forfeit. Yeah, Matt was the last one. Actually, he wasn't even the last one at the crossbar. He just lost and made a rule that he had to come back in if one of us hit it.
And Andrew hit it.
Fair enough. Yeah, so he's in a bit of grump. We've got football training later on. That should be all right. Nice weather, so it's not going to be cold or anything tonight. I don't know if I'm going to be allowed to film. I filmed there before, but it depends. But yeah, it's a nice sunny day, so thank God for that. Needed this, got work tomorrow afternoon. I'm actually buzzing for Monday. You going on Monday?
I might be.
We're going to Race World and we're going go-karting in Exeter, dude. Are you getting a lift by Josh and Jordan? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. They said
that. Right, guys, look at this sunset, right? All you can see is a big fat off sub. But right now we're leaving Wyvern. The vlog isn't ending, we're just leaving Wyvern. Andrew's already left, he had to go in for tea.
There's Nicholls clip set.
Beyonce's.
We're still at Wyvern and it's like...
We're leaving, it's a bit chilly, I mean the sun's out. There's no. The thing is chilly because there's no clouds to like... Pardon me. There's no clouds to keep the like... The warmth in the atmosphere. If that makes any sense. I know what I'm talking about, don't worry. Owen told me, shout out Owen. I'm just grabbing this ball. Literally, just packing away. Leaving Wyvern, I need to go and have some tea before training. I keep getting cramp in my legs. So I need to stretch my legs for football training. That's if I decide to go to football training. Because every time I move my leg, man. It's well annoying. Oh yeah. He doesn't know what he's going on about, does he? Let's just watch him.
Yeah, Joe's Insta will be on the screen now. He's got two, but I think he'd probably prefer if I promoted Nicholls clips, if I'm honest. Yeah, I've seen the Nicholls clips vlogs, then I've seen the Matt Fox vlogs. See that on Nicholls clips. Yeah, that's pretty much all we really like doing. So, yeah, mad thing. I've got two cameras on right now. Bear paparazzis, get me.
Bear paparazzis, man.
Yeah, I'm a paparazzi, yeah.
So, yeah.
Packing away. Probably see you guys at training.
What's going on there, boys and girls? How's it going? Cheers, yeah.
Alright, mate. How's it going?
How's it going?
See, that's not even like. I'm trying to be like energetic, and that's not even energetic, right? How's it going? Welcome back to my video. Nah, I don't really like that. Right, how's it going? Welcome. There's something on the lens. There, yeah. How's it going? Welcome back. This is a brand new day, as you would have seen that title below. Below before. It's a brand new day. Didn't finish the vlog yesterday. I thought I'd make it a bit longer. Just finished my shift at work. It's pretty much the end of the day. I'm pretty much getting ready to go gym. It doesn't even look like it because it's so nice out. And you're not even going to be able to see it because of the light. There you are. But, yeah, just finished work. Going for Macadies with the boys, with the gym crew. Why is my light on there? I want to see what the light looks like. Yeah, I'll keep it on. Yeah, I mean, I'll bring my camera into the gym tonight. Like I've said so many times before. But I have very, very something that doesn't make sense. And something very exciting soon on my other channel.
which I'll leave a link to in the description below. A couple of funny prank calls with family and friends, and then first I'm uploading a prank calls with companies. A prank called Creely, a prank called like a Porsche garage or something like that, I don't know, I can't remember. And you know this guy called, his name's like Baby Timmy, Tiny Timmy or something. It's a man speaking a really baby voice, plays a baby on the phone. Well, like a toddler. That's what I was doing. I thought it was alright, to be fair. And yeah, they was believing it, they was trying not to laugh, thinking I was an actual kid. So yeah, pretty funny times. But I'm going to get ready to get changed, go to the gym, so... Bang, bang, Nicholls on the mic, say what I want. You're a psych, this freestyle is mad. Yeah, you're a pipe, yeah. Get crazy, Nah, joking. Oh yeah, changed now. Heading off to the gym, dude. I mean, Andrew could do a bit back. I don't know what Matt's doing. But for now, let's go get some gains. How's it going? So now currently at the gym. I just took the camera out of here. This is what the gym looks like. So this is like the first time bringing a camera out of this room. Got the treadmills and stuff here. A couple of mash ends, the weights area. Over here, doing some deadlifts. Don't know if you knew. Don't worry about the state of me. I don't even care what I look like. But I don't know if you knew, but my PB is 120 kilogram deadlifts. Well, they stay still, let it focus. I feel like it's not gonna. 120 kgs, my PB. Same with Andrew, same with Matt. We're working our way up. We haven't done this in a while, so we're not doing as heavy weight. I think we're on 80 at the minute. Yeah. But, yeah. Do you want to film me doing a deadlift set?
Oh, yeah.
Pass the camera over to you, mate. Hello, hello, hello. Shout out, Matt Fulton. Welcome to Liquid Clips. I'm assuming he's already said that. So. I'm gonna just film him doing a deadlift. You ready for this? He's gonna spit fire flamer all over your school.
You ready? Alright, go for it, mate. That's how it's done. You know that ting. Nicholls Clips, jump on the ting.
Whether on the mic, say what I want, because you're a punk, you go psych, after a shag, you put me on bed, shag,
dabbing, 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 dabbing,
say what I said, with a big head, chat what I want, with a little bit of bed, you're dead, dead man, dead, dead, this isn't going in the vlog, oh no, no, it has to, because I said it won't, it's
the rules, uh-oh,
it's the rules,
he's going for it,
this looks scary, probably shouldn't take someone hanging themselves.
You can't put this in now. Got him!
Got him, Matt. Shout out your YouTube channel.
Matt Fox Vlogs. I think that's what it's going to be called.
Fair enough. You got a Snapchat, mate? Andrew, you got anything for the camera? Andrew is like the only one that works hard at the gym. We're just so lazy, we don't even do anything. He's like, here's the pride and soul to this gym. Without Andrew, right, this gym wouldn't even be built. That's just, Andrew built this gym with his bare hands. He made the bricks himself. How do you even make bricks?
He used to be a builder.
Wait, how do you even make bricks?
You have not. I actually just learnt this in college.
How do you...
You need like something in mortar. And then you make
No, that's cement.
Yeah, you make cement, then you make like dynamite or something, and then you make bricks out of it. Something like that.
He just goes, oh my god! Yeah, so basically, right, you need something like mortar, do you mean motor? You make cement, then dynamite, then you make bricks out of it. Yeah, should I just spend my life? Right. So there's me trying to concentrate when I'm lifting. I listened to Matt's one-liner of what he said, look at this.
So you know when you see like people around college, please don't take offence to this, I'm not offended. We're all different and I like the fact that people are unique. So you know when you see them people around college, you just walk around with them trousers that are baggy around the ankles and they're literally like this around the ankles.
What's that then?
Walking around with these. Like, you know what song? You'd be like, right, how's it going, mate? They just baggy as
hell. Are you ready for this?
How do they
do this intro for a rap video, mate? You ready for this freestyle?
You're not gonna freestyle?
Oh, I need a beat. It's Max Payne. Ready?
Fair enough.
I was getting ready for the drop.
There was no drop.
Mike, mental rave, Mike. New day. Just packed my bag. Basically, we're filming part of this like rap video slash music video thing. So I'm just gonna take you straight there.
How's it going? So we're now currently at the Wyvern Club with the gym crew, mate. It's so hot. Like it says, well, on my Snapchat, it says it's only like 17 degrees, but it feels much more than that because we are burnt. Like my arms, they're red. I don't know if it's on camera, but they're red. We're just having a little bit of kick about eating, chilling, listening to a bit of music before we start this music video filming thing. But yeah, I mean, I can't really complain about the weather. We've been wanting this for ages. Like in the summer, it's gonna be so good, like NCS and that as well. But for now, yeah, we're just chilling. Just chilling. Taking some shots. I want to take the top off like they have. But I don't want to get as burnt as what they are. Just because I hate getting burnt, man. It's like one of the worst things in the world. We've been trying to hit the crossbar. I don't know how long this vlog's gonna be because it's been going on for like 3 days. This vlog's been going on for like 3 days. It's probably only gonna be like 5-10 minutes already. But yeah, I mean, like I said, I can't complain about the weather. That's a good thing, do you know what I mean? I don't know what it's gonna look like in the light because the sun's outside. But yeah, soon we'll head up over to all the way down there, mate. Into the woods, mate. Film this video, mate. I don't know what to say. How's it going? Welcome back. We're currently in a small forest. Forest. With the lads there helping me film, like I said. But, pardon?
Said you want to wear my glasses?
Nah, that's right. So we're going to get on with this video. Maybe if I give this camera to Andrew for some bits, he can film a bit behind the scenes. That's only if Andrew's comfortable enough to be a cameraman, because he's a pro. Look at his face. Really? But yeah, I'm going to put this down because I need to get changed. I'll show you what I look like when I get changed. You ready? Right, this is the costume. It's not really a costume, it's more of a uniform. We filmed most of it. Well, not most of the video, but most of the bits of me being in this. And Matt's the cameraman. Andrew's holding the lines for me. I haven't even learnt my lines yet. We've come to a dilemma. I need to cry for the video. Now, how do I initiate me crying? Matt needs to punch me, but he's too scared to punch me. Because he knows I'll hit him back.
Mm-hmm.
No? I'm going to put this down. I need to think of a way to cry. This is behind the scenes of making me cry. Watch my tactic. God. The sun's up there. Look at this, mate. Did you say we need a bit of snot?
Yeah, need a bit of snot in it.
Oh my god.
Well, if you do it for fly, just fly right, straight in his eye right now.
Get ready, Matt.
Oh my god.
His eyes are so wet.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Right, ready? Because everything happens for a reason. Stop telling me up, I need to get this.
Oh my god.
Alright. Right. Matt, you need to stop laughing.
My eyes are watering myself, look at that.
Matt, you ready, god. Quick? Because everything happened. Matt, please stop it, I can't take this anymore.
Alright, okay, god. You got this,
Oh my god, it's the pause.
Right. Ow. Oh. Because everything happens for. Right, straight face.
Oh my god! Woo! Oh my god.
Let's make me go cross-eyed. Right, ready?
Sweating in the snow.
Oh my god, right.
Oh my god, I've actually got a tear.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I got a tear. Oh my god.
Okay.
Look at my eyes. I'm gonna be blind after this.
Look at the redness under his eyes.
Let's go fucking zoom in.
Oh my god. Alright, go. Keep it going.
It's still going.
Right, keep it going a sec. Because everything happens for a reason.
Hey!
We've done it! Cheers for that, mate.
Oh, my god, oh,
I've actually got
a tear
myself, look at it. Look at his fucking eyes, mate.
So well, at least it saved Matt punching me in the face.
I was gonna do it anyway.
Oh,
that was so funny.
That really hurt my eyes, I shouldn't have done that.
That was so funny.
Yeah. Just want to punch you in the face of the camera. Alright, can we play a bit of song? Right, cut it back at the wall, even back into my Newman clothes. Back into my Newman clothes. Right, Matt really annoyed me because he didn't charge his speaker. You gotta play this game, do you, mate? Ow, ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow! Oh, what was that about? Crossbar, mate? Told you. Hey, I hit the crossbar, didn't I? Right, here we are. I'm ending the vlog here. It's been a 3-day vlog. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, guys. It's been 3 days. It's been very nice, so I can't complain whatsoever about the weather. But yeah, like I said, I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like rating down below. It helps me a lot. You don't even realise, but it does. Maybe comment something nice, leaving a bit of love. But a lover, lover, lover. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Hit that bell button for notifications for more awesome vlogs like this. Hope it's been funny. Hope you're having a nice day. And I'm going to end it on a crossbar. Told you. It's been your boy Nicholls Crips saying goodbye.